And welcome back. Well, coming up this Saturday, Southeast Hockey Association of Wisconsin, or SHAW, will host a free event to introduce children with special needs to the sport of ice hockey. The special hockey is just like regular hockey, but played at a more sedate pace with minimal body contact and some loosened rules. So here to tell us all about it are Juan and Andy Rios, and they're going to fill you in on how you can take part in this free event. Thanks for being here, you guys.
Good morning. Thank you for having
us. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning to you. This is exciting. So let's talk about some of the benefits of getting to try hockey, especially for kids with special needs.
Well, one thing that it does for them, and it's certainly done for Andy, my son, it helps their self-esteem, it helps their self-confidence, it builds up their motor skills. You would be surprised, a lot of them, when they start, can barely stand on the skates, and by the time we end the season, they're going around the ice, doing things that they never imagined they would be able to do, and the smile on their faces when they come off the ice is just, that's the main thing.
Do you enjoy ice skating?
Yeah, I really do.
Yeah? And when did you start? You're 15, right?
Like, I think we started a year ago. Mm-hmm.
And you enjoy it?
Yeah, I enjoy it.
What do you like about it?
That I get to be on a team and have fun.
Yeah, that is a lot of fun. I'm sure a lot of friends, a lot of cool experiences.
Do.
What do people have to be able to do? Do they have to have skated before? I know you said some people don't even, they've never been on skates,
We will teach them how to skate. We'll have helpers on ice on Saturday, and throughout the season we always have at least one adult, if not more, on ice. And we tend to have also kids from older and younger teams on the ice as well. One on one, we always make sure that there's at least one kid with each of the players.
That's nice.
You know, none of them can be on their own, and make it as safe as possible for them, and make it as enjoyable. We have found that when you have a child, you know, especially with special needs, they see another child doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they get more pumped
up. Want to join
in? They do, exactly.
And so you'll do five and older.
Five and older. We don't have really an upper age limit. We have noticed that usually at about age 19, they don't necessarily want to do that anymore.
Right.
But the younger they're exposed to the sport, the longer they go with it, we have found. And we have some friends in Madison. They have also a team, and they have several young adults, you know, into their 20s still playing.
That's exciting. How about the cost? Because hockey, you've got a cool jersey on today. But, you know, a lot of times when you show up, there's a stick. There's some skates, there's pads. How do you have to pay to?
For Saturday, no pay, no. All they have to do is show up. If you try it for 1 hour, if your child likes it, then we'll talk about the cost and all that stuff. If your child doesn't like it, all you lost is an hour.
I love that. Well, I think it's so important, like you said, just to try it.
Yep.
When you tried it the first time, was it a little hard?
Yeah, it was a little hard.
But you enjoy it now?
I enjoy it now.
Yeah?
It does.
Can you skate around the whole rink?
It takes a little while.
Yeah, I bet. So you like hockey?
Yeah, it's a really great sport.
And would you say to other kids that you think they should try it?
Yeah, I really think that they should try it.
I think that's
wonderful. Worst thing that happens, like I said, is just lost an hour.
Yeah. You might fall down a few times. I've done it. We've all done it, right?
I do it.
But you get back up and you keep learning and you meet some really cool friends.
Yeah, we do.
That's great. You guys are fantastic.
Thank you so much.
So this is awesome. It's free. So Saturday, you're looking for kids with developmental disabilities, autism, Down syndrome, different types of disabilities are all welcome. You can try special hockey for free on Saturday, coming up for 1 hour. It's 12:30 to 1:30 at the Wilson Park Ice Rink. Again, just show up. You'll be given the equipment that you need that day to try it out. If your child really likes it, you can obviously learn more about how to participate on a regular basis. SHAWhockey.org, or you can email this email. It's swash.specialhockey@gmail.com if you've got some questions. That way they can answer questions ahead of time before you get there, so that you've got to make sure, you can make sure that you've got the special equipment or any special needs that you may have available.
And one thing for Saturday, like we mentioned, they don't need anything. We have gear if we know that some families with children with special needs have a few financial difficulties.
Yeah.
So for some of the smaller kids, we have entire sets of gear that we can lend them out. That way, we don't want to make cost of equipment or lack of equipment a reason not to.
That's wonderful. Thank you both for being here.
Thank you for having
us. Thank you.
Yeah.